हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम जादव यशवी। वी लर्न मैथ फॉर सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड। चैप्टर नेम इज एंगल्स। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी लेट्स रिकॉल, लुक एट द एंगल शोन इन पिक्चर्स बिलो, आइडेंटिफाई टाइप्स ऑफ एंगल्स एंड राइट इट्स नेम बिलो इन पिक्चर। लुक एट दिस पिक्चर्स। हियर आर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ एंगल। You learn about it in previous class. Angle which has 90 degree is called right angle. So this is right angle. Angle which has above 90 degree is called apsis angle. So this is apsis angle. And angle which has below 90 degree and above 0 degree is called acutangle. So this is acutangle. These are three types: right angle, apsis angle, acutangle. Okay, complete the following table. It means तुम्ही मागच्या वर्गात शिकलेले आहात की कोणाचे तीन प्रकार आहेत। ज्या कोणाचं माप 90 अंश आहे तो काटकोन असतो, म्हणजेच राईट अँगल। ज्या कोणाचं माप 90 अंशापेक्षा जास्त असतं तो कोण विशाल कोण असतो, म्हणजेच एप्टस अँगल। अँड ज्या कोणाचं माप 90 अंशापेक्षा कमी व 0 अंशापेक्षा जास्त असतं त्या कोणाला लघु कोण म्हणतात, म्हणजेच ॲक्यूट अँगल। ओके, कम्प्लीट द फॉलोइंग टेबल। अँगल, नेम ऑफ अँगल, व्हर्टेक्स ऑफ अँगल अँड आर्म्स ऑफ अँगल। हेअर आर थ्री अँगल्स। यू राईट नेम ऑफ अँगल, व्हर्टेक्स अँड आर्म्स। Name of angle is this name. This angle's name is angle P Y R or angle R Y P. You can write two type P Y R or R Y P. Okay. Vertex of angle Y is vertex of angle. You learn about vertex in previous class. Y is vertex of angle and arms of angle. These two are arms. YP and YR. YP and YR. These are two arms. Okay. In this angle, name is angle LMN or angle N, M, L. Vertex is M. And arms, L, M and N, M. L, M and N, M. These are two arms. Okay. In this angle, angle B, O, S. And angle S O B. Vertex is O and arms O B and O S. Okay, like this you can write name, vertex and arms. Look in this figure, two sticks lie on upon other. There is no change in their position. In this position, the angle between sticks is called zero angle because measure of this angle is zero. So this angle is called zero angle, and zero angle, measure of zero angle is written like this, 0 degree. Okay. In this figure B, sticks places turn other on around shown this figure. The angle formed in figure B is acute angle, and the greater than this angle is more than 90, below than 90 and greater than 0. This is called acutangle. Greater than 0 and less than 90. This is acutangle. In this figure C, an angle is 90 degree. So, angle of 90 is called right angle. And in this figure, angle is greater than 90 and less than 180 degree. It's called apsis angle. Okay. Here is straight line. Angles like this are called straight angles because sticks turn further in direction shown figure opposite position. This angle is called straight angle. In this figure, sticks is turned even further so we get an angle like on figure F. This angle is greater than 180 degree. This angle is greater than 180 degree is called reflex angle. A reflex angle is greater than 180 degree. And here this angle is complete angle. And this angle is 360 degree. Greater than 180 degree means this angle is 360 degree. An angle made is way is called full or complete angle. Okay. These are types of angle which first is zero angle, acutangle, right angle, apsis angle, straight angle, reflex angle and complete angle. These are types of angles.